Dear son of memory, great heir of fame, what needest thou such weak witness of thy name? Thou, in our wonder and astonishment, hast built thyself a livelong monument. For whilst to the shame of slow endeavoring art, thy easy numbers flow, and that each heart hath from the leaves of thy unvalued book those Delphic lines with deep impression took, then thou, our fancy of itself bereaving, dost make us marvel with too much conceiving. And so sepulchred in such pomp dost lie, that kings for such a tomb would wish to die.
All right.
Here, here.
Come on.